guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'm going to be seeing what people offer for the Winter Halo 2020. So if you guys didn't know, this Halo is actually a low tier. I think it's like the second lowest tier, I don't know, but it's somewhere around that. And I just recently got it. If you didn't see like my last video of me trading Halos in Royal High, well, I got it, so yeah. And I just thought that this would be a fun video to do because I think that the Halo, like, the worth has definitely changed, so yeah. So without further ado, let's get started with today's video. Okay guys, so I'm gonna make my name Trading Winter Halo, just so like people know, and if they want to offer, they can just trade me. If this tags, I swear. Roblox always tags the weirdest things, but then they don't tag the bad things, you know? Okay, anyways. I think that this Halo is a bit more, but it's a good offer. Like, that's, you know, pretty good, but I still need to see more offers. I don't know what to add this Halo. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. My typing. Guys, their offer is actually really good. I might do it, cause like, what? That's so great. Okay guys, so this is a really good offer, but I need to see more offers for the video, but like, that's really good. Shout out to this person, they are a pro at offering. I don't ever reply. I'm so sorry. Join me. Wait, what? This stupid trade is in the way. They were getting cussed out by someone in the earth. What? Oh my god. Royal High, you need to fix your moderation. Okay, anyways. Some girl named Daisy. Okay, Rich. They're just flexing at this point. Almost completely predictable. I can't wait to drive though. I'm gonna be a pro driver.